talk about fitting a person for a mattress or a pillow. We truly believe here at Suburban that one size doesn't fit all, which is why we have all this choice. I mean, listen, some people can go online and buy something, but that's usually someone who has no aches or pains, younger person, can sleep on the floor if they want to. So when it comes to fitting people for a mattress or a pillow, just I'd just like to get your input as to why that's important.
I think it starts with sleep is personal, and we want to make sure that we help you sleep better, because your sleep is going to be different than Todd's sleep. So when you come in, you know, it's going to start with a conversation. Tell me a little bit about your sleep, you know, tell me a little bit about your health conditions. I want to learn more about you so that I can help you find the mattress that's going to help you fall asleep faster and stay asleep longer.
That makes sense.
When we think about the technology that goes into making a mattress, I mean, we can get really in depth with gauge of coils and pound per square inch of foams, but most people who don't work in the industry really don't ever need to know that. And quite frankly, I question sometimes how much we need to know that, right? But coming in for a comfort test allows you to continue to be picky, just like you deserve to be in today's society, but it doesn't make you have to go through and do all of the research to figure out why this mattress versus that mattress. It can really give you a good understanding of what to try out and what should fit your body right, and then you get the opportunity to lay on it and either confirm or deny that that is in fact what I'm looking for. It takes a lot of the guesswork out of it, but still allows you to be kind of the master of your own destiny.
It's way more than just finding a firm bed versus a softer bed. The sleep consultant here is gonna ask you questions about what's going on, like in your life, in your sleep. What wakes you up at night? Do you end up throwing the covers off and sticking your legs out because you're hot? Or do you roll over and adjust a couple times a night because you've got pressure on your shoulder? But that's what a personal engagement is with the consumer. That's making it different, and that's what the comfort test is. It's way more than just a soft or a firm bed.
Yeah, and by the way, I have to ask Todd too. I have to tell you, I went through like three different pillows before I found the right one, and thank God I'm in a position where I could take them home and try them, you know. But it was, I couldn't believe how it was that critical to me. Some of them actually hurt my neck, and
right.
Then I finally found the one, and I went, Oh my God, this.
Yeah, I mean, when you sleep, you want to sleep in alignment. And if you're like this or like that, it's going to definitely affect you. You're going to have those aches and pains, your neck can be a little tilted and whatnot. It's like, you know, when people hear that we offer different sizes of pillows, it's very foreign to them because they've never experienced that before. But if I were to take a blue dress shirt like this and give it to Kim to wear, it wouldn't fit her properly. It wouldn't fit you properly because, again, this is kind of built for me. And think about when you go shirt shopping, there's all different sizes, you know. It's not just in a small, medium, large, extra large. It could be neck size, it could be sleeve length also. And that's, again, when you get a fitted item, a fitted shirt, or somebody has a preference in a style, you tend to gravitate because it just feels right.
Yeah.
And again, it does take a little bit of getting used to, and for that consumer that never had the experience before, once they try that pillow out that's right for them, they'll never go back to squeezing it, buying it out of the bag, and then, oh, by the way, buying two of the same pillow for the two partners that sleep together.
But it takes the right person in the store, like a Debbie, to connect with that customer and ask the right questions. It's not anything that someone can figure out on their own. We do this every day, and we've done it for 70 years you've been selling furniture. I mean, we understand what people's issues are, and we want to have that consultative connection with someone.
Well, and I know that when I see Debbie doing a comfort test, she really tries to slow it down. Right, because sometimes people will come through and they just want to rush. I need a mattress. I need a mattress, and I got to do this quickly, and it doesn't work like that. I don't think.
Now, and I appreciate that the technology that's available in this sensor will also give a consumer three different types of mattresses: the traditional coil mattress that every one of us has probably grown up sleeping on, your memory foams, and your hybrids. So a consumer that has always slept on a coil mattress has never had the opportunity to try the different technologies. Now they can be using those technologies or trying those technologies in the right comfort for them.
So